Well, the New England Aquarium has spotted more than 30 North Atlantic right whales off the coast of Nantucket. The whales were seen February 20th in shipping lanes in and out of Boston. This led to NOAA extending a voluntary slow speed zone in the area. Mariners are asked to reduce their speed to 10 knots to protect the whales. And during their flight, the aquarium survey team also spotted humpback, fin, and minke whales.